to get rid of a lot more stuff at a much faster pace.
And one way to do that is to begin to authorize Tommy and I to help go through and say, okay, that's broken, it's torn, it's trash. I mean, if you can't trust Tommy, who are you going to trust?
I don't think it's feasible that we're going to get the house livable. That's what scares me.
So, you know, time's a wasting, so let's get to work.
Obviously, you are not capable of making healthy, good decisions at this point. I mean, yeah, that is why we are here.
What authority would you like to give your daughter and your sister, if any?